YouTube, what's going on? Today we're going through the steps to unlock the lure. The lure is an opportunity, from what I understand. Granted, I'm a very novice Destiny 2 type of guy, but the lure is an opportunity to unlock higher level gear, something that's going to be very important for you if you are looking to boost your light level or increase your damage through the type of gear that you get, especially for those that are preparing for the raid that was just dropped this last week. If you like the video, be sure you send hit the like button. Be sure to subscribe as well. I'm working on a lot of content coming up in these few days. Definitely content straight to the point, not a big long intro with stories and all that kind of stuff. So with that being said, we're going to go ahead and get to it. One last thing though, if you can find me live on Twitch at Detroit Johns. I appreciate if you guys stopped by. Let me know if you saw this video. Let me know if you came from YouTube. But other than that, we'll get to it. Thanks for stopping by and hope you appreciate the video.
All right, start it up.
So this essentially is going to be the first piece to getting the lure, and then we got to go do the other mission wherever it sends us for that as part of the quest line.
So once we finish this mission, it gives us... So you have to go back to... what's his name? In the Tangled Shore.
Mm-hmm.
You have to go back to him, talk to him, and then the other guy will already be there, and they'll kind of do like a dialogue. That guy will transfer over to his spot, which is just to the left, in like basically the same room. And then you go talk to him, does a little dialogue, and then the lure will be on the table. And then you have to grab the lure, and then you have to basically do all these missions to upgrade at that point. And whatever upgrades you have give you, like, so like it'll have a thing to say like, well, the weapons that'll drop will be, have a higher chance to be this type of mod.
Okay.
I'm worried about Osiris. Sakira's gone, then.
Don't worry about me. But keep your voice down. I'm using an external comm. I thought I was hunting Sakura's killer, the High Celebrant of Zebra Wrath. Now I think it's hunting me. Your friend is in a lot of danger. Meet me in the hole.
This is the same mission that you guys did to go through it too?
Uh-huh. This is what we did while you were loading your stuff up.
That's right. So the only thing that really changes is the actual, where you apply the lure. If you
and your guardian are here to help. That still doesn't change.
I mean, but that was a different, that was a different like boss and a different mission we had to do.
So, once you'll have to do that same exact one. So once we unlock this stuff for you, we'll have to go back through and do that same shit over again.
Right. That's what I'm saying though. Like, but that will change, or can change, but as far as like where we go and actually get the mods.
Oh yeah.
That's what I was saying. Okay.
Yeah. Like, throughout the game, yeah.
But this actual first mission is the same one that anybody would get going through it. So that's why I was asking. If you, this was the same one that you guys went through.
Yep.
Did Brett say if this lure was around for the last before the update?
No, I think that's just new. I don't think it really matters though, dude. I think right now, I think any fucking Destiny content is gonna be.
Oh yeah, no, definitely.
Just like content gold. Especially these like more difficult ones to find for the average person.
Yeah.
Especially somebody who took a year off like we did.
Well, I mean, the game kind of died off. I mean, like it does from time to time, and then it lures us back in. No pun intended. Well,
but you have those. You have those. You have those. You know, typical. Or, you know, you have those hardcore Destiny players that are never left, that are gonna be like, no fucking shit, but...
Yeah.
Oh, I fell off the edge. It's only 5 seconds.
So let me guess, this guy just runs away the whole time? Till the very end?
Yeah. Yep.
Should be some orbs there for you, if you don't have your super already.
I'm already full. I just haven't needed to use it yet.
I've been trying to remember to like use it early on, and then in hopes that, you know, we'll get to the point where, whoa.
Yeah. Get it again.
Yeah, get it again, because a lot of these, oh, we gotta jump up there. I just try and get in the habit of it, especially with like the bounties for like the strikes and stuff. Vanguard, a lot of them is like use your super twice.
Yeah.
And so I'm like, well, if I would have just remembered to use it in the beginning. We're not going to go through that.
I can't remember if there's a boss to fight or if that's it. Oh yeah, that's it. So now you gotta go to Spider. Just right this way.
Oh, that's right, he's back here.
why it's so fucking long to drop into his thing. So
anyway, right?
Okay. So, Crow's here now. That's this guy. It's Crow. And they're going to do a little dialogue thing that you can't skip. So you just have to wait here for a minute.
Lost his ghost. He's gone back to the tower to recover.
You lightmongers never cease to amaze me. You deal violence so easily. Suffer loss so poorly. Such fragile killers.
We'll finish what he started.
And what's that?
Avenge Sagira. Eliminate the High Celebrant.
I had it in my sights. If your friend hadn't needed saving.
You forget your place, little bird.
This game probably could have been a good movie sequel. Like series. Now then,
perhaps we can help each other. Oh yeah, or even a show?
I know our
show. I think it'd be better as a movie.
Think so?
Like a Star Wars type trilogy.
Oh, trilogy, yeah, I could see that.
Using a High Celebrant and those damn cryptolids to corrupt Elixir.
Because there's so many gaps that this could fill in that the movie wouldn't cover.
Soldiers in Glimmer by the skiff load. That's right. I know what Osiris was doing on the moon. I also know you'll fare far better given the leave us, Crow. The Guardian and I have terms to discuss.
What are you using? Nightwatch? I like that one. Adored.
My little bird.
Why do some of the guns have, like, the gold shit?
I have to imagine.
They're, like, around the box.
Mm-hmm.
They're modded out. They're maxed out with their mods.
Okay, that's what I figured. Like falling guillotine, huh? That's your thing, huh?
No memory of the prince he was. No. I could have seen.
Right, so then after they're done with that, you gotta come over here.
We all know what's waiting for him.
Okay. This guy over here. Now he's over here.
Now he's here.
Yep.
So now you gotta talk to him.
The roof's sky has holes in it. Systems in chaos.
And then when you're done with your dialogue thing,
decided now was the right time to corrupt herself and army.
Acquire.
We call them Wrathborn. Most of them are Elixni like Spyro. Others. Well, Spider wants the lines of Glimmer open, High God or not. Ask me to help you deal with Zivu Arath's High Celebrant. Apparently, the guardians of the last city are old friends of mine.
So once it says, like, acquire the lure, you can just back out of talking to him. And then on the workbench to the left, it'll be the lure.
Oh, he gives you 1214 Ingrams.
Wrathborn go crazy for them. When they take the bait. I wish...
Now on this workbench right
access
here.
The lure mods and upgrade vendor subscreening Crow's inventory by clicking Y. Crow's inventory.
Oh, you might have to, when you're talking to him, go to the lure mods and upgrades and hit Y, and they'll give you a bunch of upgrades that don't do anything yet.
Lure mods and upgrades. Okay. Power, reputation, season hunter, reputation boost.
I think you only get that reputation boost one.
Yeah. So I'll acquire that now.
Pick that up. Yep.
Okay.
You ready to pick up the lure off the table?
I think so. Oh, no, wait. Yeah, it just says approach him. So...
Okay. What is your mission say right now?